welcome to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to click the subscribe button for more updates to my upcoming videos. For today's video, guys, I know you already know from the title down below what I'm going to do in this video. This video, I'm going to do a workout challenge. It's a 1,000 jumping rope challenge for 7 days. Yes, guys, gagawin ko siya for 7 days. Yung mechanics sa challenge na to is I'm going to do a 1,000 jumping ropes every day for 7 days. And sana makaya natin. Di man makaya, ipupush pa rin natin yun. Ini-aim ko sa challenge na to is gusto ko lang naman magbawas ng 1 or 2 kilos. Since na mga nakarang weeks and until now, napansin ko sobra talaga akong nag-gain ng weight. Kasi ngayon is online class lang naman yung meron kami. So, dito lang talaga ako sa bahay. Walang ginagawa. And also, wala akong ibang ginagawang exercise. So, this jumping rope challenge is perfect siya to start losing my weight. So, without further ado, let's get into the challenge.
This is my body looks like before this challenge. As you can see, I'm so bloated. And guys, I'm not trying to make it looks like bloated, as in ganyan na talaga siya. Before the challenge, I'm going to check and measure my waistline to see and compare the result after this challenge. So here, I got 27 inches from my waistline. During the first day, the first thing I did is I pull up my hair para hindi maging sagaba while we are doing the workout. And then after that, I did the basic warm-up. At least help reduce the muscle pain. So to waking up myself na rin. And to start, basic na jumping rope lang muna yung ginagawa ko because I'm still adjusting. Itong tali, medyo struggle ako kasi lagi kong naapakan. And also, medyo hirap ako kasi matagal-tagal na rin akong walang exercise. So guys, ito na yung first day natin and natapos natin yung challenge ngayon and sobrang nakakapagod pala nito. Just go. Guys, so it's our second day of our workout today. So before we start, magchatsaa muna ako. I don't usually eat breakfast early in the morning. I always have this green tea. This Senka, Sencha, whatever, Dalma. It's all natural, guys, so it's very good. I just bought it from the supermarket.
So guys, and that's it for today and we hit another 1,000 jump rope today. I can really say na sobrang naramdaman ko na talaga yung sakit ng aking mga kasukasuhan, guys. Sobrang sakit ng binti ko and kagabi hindi ako nakatulog ng maayos kasi sobrang sakit ng binti ko and yung paa ko sobrang kumikirot. So I suppose na to do this challenge today but I decided to continue kasi ayun nga, sabi na no pain no gain. So ayun, panghawakan natin yan kasi gusto ko rin makita yung result after these 7 days. Yay! Hello everyone! So it's another day. It's pang third day na natin for our jump rope challenge today. And actually, katatapos lang ng ulan. Tingnan nyo naman, medyo basa pa yung floor dito sa gilid. Medyo maalinsangan nyo yun kasi katatapos lang nga ng ulan. So hindi pa ako nagsisimula mag-workout. Sobrang parang namamawis na ako. Anyway, let's start! Dinner time, guys. So for the dinner, I have this fish with carrots and rice and also some sliced cucumber on the side.
I'm just having my cha here. Inuubos ko na lang and then pagkatapos niya, gora na tayo.
So it's our day 4 today and again we hit the challenge for today. So I didn't expect na from 1,000 mag-exit pa tayo from 1,200. So I'm so proud of myself kasi yesterday and also last night I still feel the muscle pain and sobrang kirot pa rin ang binti ko. Ngayon hindi ko akalain na makaka-exit pa tayo sa 1,200 jumps. And yeah, I'm so proud of myself. Ooh.
So dinner time tayo, guys. So I have chicken curry here and of course this rice.
Hey
Hi guys, good morning. So this is our fifth day of the challenge today. So kunting-kunti na lang, malapit na natin matapos yung challenge na to. So anyway, again, this is the perfect day to do a challenge. So yung jump, kita nyo ulit kasi ito lang yung space na available for to do this jump rope challenge. Guys, we're done with another 1,000 jump rope today. And hindi na ako sumobra sa 1,000 ngayon kasi I think that's really enough. And yeah, yan yung ating pang fifth day. And see you again tomorrow! Hey guys, so it's my day 6 and katatapos ko lang mag-workout. So ayun, kunting-kunti na lang talaga matatapos na tayo sa 7 days challenge na to. And tomorrow is my last day. So bukas ko kayo i-update kung may changes bang nangyari sa ginawa kong 7 days jumping rope challenge na to. So see you bukas! Hey guys, finally this is the last day para sa ating 7 days jumping rope challenge. And yeah, we are going to hit that last 1,000 jumping rope today. And anyway, this is the outfit for today for you all. I have this, my regular bra tube, and this very stretchy cycling short. I got this from Lazada. Hey guys, so finally the challenge is done and actually katatapos ko lang maligo ay katatapos ko lang gawin yung last day ng challenge na to. So here now and I'm excited to tell you the results. So if you want to see, here it is. So guys, that's the result. And eventually, from the hard work, I lost 1.5 inches. And actually, I didn't use the actual timbangan nga pala kasi wala naman yan ako dito. So yung ginamit ko na lang is yung tape measure. So, I hope that's okay for you. Anyway, I'm so happy with the result kasi if you remember, ang ina-aim ko lang naman sa challenge na to is to lost 1 or 2 inches. But yeah, we smashed that 1.5 and I'm so really proud. Anyway guys, my final thoughts about this challenge is, guys, it's not really easy. Hindi talaga siya madali, lalo na sa mga bagbuhan. Kasi sobrang nakakapagod and sobrang sasakitin niya talaga yung katawan mo. Lalo na yung paa mo, mas especially yung binte. Kasi sa binte, yung muscle natin dyan, sobrang baba natin niya talaga kasi sa sobrang talon ng talon. Mga first and second day ko, naisipan ko na parang gusto ko na siyang itigil. But for the sake of this challenge and also for the self-improvement, yes, we did it. So guys, if you wanted to do this challenge, my advice na lang para mabawasan yung muscle pain na yan. So before the actual exercise guys, you have to do the warm-up. Kahit yung mga basic lang naman para ma-stretch ng konti yung mga muscle and ma-lessen yung pain para mabawasan yung sakit after the actual exercise. And my next advice guys is, sa sobrang init ng panahon natin ngayon, sobrang maalinsangan, don't forget the water beside you while you are doing the workout guys. Kasi dapat iwasan natin ma-dehydrate. Don't be too excited na matapos nyo yung set ng 1,500 or kung ilan man yung jumps yung gagawin nyo. Please don't be too harsh to yourself. If you need to have rest, do it. Just drink tubig. Iwasan natin ma-dehydrate. Sobrang init ng panahon natin ngayon guys, so it's not really good. Kung puro lang tayo exercise, puro lang pawis. When it comes to my diet, guys, so syempre hindi lang tayo dapat puro exercise. So kailangan samahan din natin ng effort, lalo na sa pagkain. Ginawa ko, before I start the exercise, so nagtitake muna ako ng siya 30 minutes before the
exercise. And wala siyang specific brand, guys. Actually, nabili ko lang siya talaga sa supermarket. And for the meals naman, guys, is my usual meals lang naman. But the thing is, binawasan ko talaga yung dami ng rice ko. Dati nakaka 2 cups or 3 cups ako na rice. So, while I'm doing this workout, tinatry ko talaga, pinupush ko talaga yung sarili ko na 1 cup rice lang talaga yung dapat ko maubos. He asked me if I continue to do it. My answer is yes. I definitely continue to do it, guys. Kasi ang laki ng tulong niya for me, this challenge talaga. And after the exercise, I feel super alive na the whole day na. So, ayan lang naman, guys. If you wanted to do this challenge as well, I encourage you to do so. So, guys, ayan lang for this video and I hope you like it and I hope you enjoy watching it. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!